What's going on, everyone? Shannon Dreams to Freedom here, whatever you want to call me, I really don't care, and welcome to another episode of Feed the Beast on the WhoCraft server. Who what? Jigga, that's what I thought, fool. WhoCraft in house. All right, so I did a cool thing here. It kind of is not perfect, but I was just playing around. I didn't know how this worked. I took a hopper. I made a hopper, put the hopper full of this nether rack, and you can compress nether rack, and it turns into what? It turns into, wait for it, it's coming, only about 10 seconds left. Yes, the suspense is killing you, I know, but here in a second, 3, 2, 1, kapow, we have, well, kapow in a couple seconds, yeah, nether brick. So that nether brick is then compressing, is coming down into here, and going into my chest, like, whoa, yeah. It also is going into there, too, but hey, nothing's perfect. I'm just trying this stuff out. We're learning, okay? So take your face off your palm. All right. So what we're going to do today to start the episode off is we're going to make a golden chest. I think it works like this. I believe so anyway. Yeah, I guess not. I thought that's what it was, but obviously I'm wrong. So let's go. Our goal is the crystal chest here. So we need to, I need to make an iron chest. So I need iron first. All right. Get off me. I understand. I hear you. I feel you. Let's do it. Iron chest, then gold chest. All right. So iron chest goes like this. Yes. I believe so. Booyah. We got an iron chest. Now we put the iron chest in here. Go with gold, which makes a gold chest. Yes, fantastic. Now I don't know where to go from there. So we need a diamond. So we need glass and 2 diamonds. Ah, interesting, my friend. Look, I organized a little bit. I got all of my ores here and all of my shiny stuff here. I don't know what half of this crap does. But yeah, let's grab the 2 diamonds. We'll just put it right here. 1, 2. And then I believe I seen glass in one of these. There it is. I forget how many we need, so we'll just take it all. All right, so, all right, guys. Bear with me, because I think this is how it went. I don't remember. Bam! We now have a diamond chest, but we want to see through that diamond chest, so we are going to put this crystal chest in the house. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, let's put this down. Let's look. Oh, my goodness. Look at all of that storage. That is beautiful. That is awesome. I like it. Holy crap, that's a lot of storage. That's good. Oh, I don't know how you can break it, though. Oh, please. Oh, whew. I was so scared. I was nervous right there, really nervous. My heart was racing. So that works. Okay, let's tell the server about my achievements, okay? First, crystal chest in the house. Okay, word to your mother. Seems appropriate right now for this crowning achievement. Good job, Shannon. Here, we will fly around to celebrate our victory. Fantastic. All right, so that's what we're going to start the episode with. How we're going to finish it, I have no clue. I've not thought about this. I'm very prepared, as you can see, but we'll figure something out. We'll have a lot of fun. See you guys back in a little bit. Boop! All right, so I was running around, and I found this thing. I have no clue what it is, and I don't know if I'm setting myself up to be humiliated here or whatever, but I've never seen this. Ever. Someone could have built it. You know, I'm on a single player, I mean a multiplayer world. So, you know, it could be something someone built, but I don't think so. I don't think anyone's ever been out here. So, I wonder what this is. We'll see. Looks like some type of dungeon. Whoa. Back up. Where do I have, whoa, what is that? What was that? Someone just attacked me. I have no clue what it was. I'm scared. I am scared. Whoa. Holy crap. That's a lot of crap. Alright, get off me. I'm gonna take your head. Off with your head. Okay, oh man, don't die, Shannon, don't die. I've been hunting for slimes, that's why I'm out here. And I've been hunting for slimes for a friggin' hour, and I just now found them. Whoa, what is that? What are you? Whoa! I do not know what you are, but I do not like you. That's probably why you are all caged up. Get away. Can you kill it? Oh, man. I do not like this thing. I'm kind of scared. I am scared. Put a thing down. Oh, wow. This is crazy. Oh, off with your head. Give me that head. Alright, I don't know. Oh, I don't know what to do. Attack? Attack! Oh, no, it's gonna kill me. I don't want to attack. Oh, what is that? Oh! Holy crap. I don't know what this stuff is, guys. I gotta be honest with you. This is craziness in here. Oh, man. This is craziness. I think I'm gonna leave. Whoa, man, I'm gonna die. I can't die right now. Stay away from me. I cannot die. However, I need to mark this. In waypoints. Add. Crazy. Dungeon. Thingy. Okay. Waypoint set. Back. Exit menu. Run for your life. Okay, wait. I have. How much rocket fuel do I have? Or jetpack energy. Oh, crap. I barely have any jetpack left. I don't know what to do. Oh, I gotta run. I gotta get out. I can't do it. I'm gonna get reinforcements and come back. Hopefully in this episode. I think I need reinforcements. There goes the thing. That's great. I did have a... Because I was hanging out here waiting for nighttime to get slime balls, and I got 51 of them. So that's good. Yes. I thought I was over here. Let me make a boat and go back to the base. Gonna make a boat, go back to the base, because that was crazy. I have no clue what that crazy spawner thing was. I have no clue what those little flying red things are that were... Freaking, they were like shooting lightning bolts at me. That's crazy. I don't know what it is. Let me do some stuff here. I'll be back with you. All right, so we're back at the base, and I was chatting on the way on the run back, and apparently those are wisps, and wisps have burrows, and that was a wisp burrow, and so I just ran away. I'm gonna put that on the to-do list. Set a waypoint, and so we can get back to it. So we'll probably get to that in another episode. However, the reason I was out there was to find slime balls so that I could, I need to empty some of my inventory. I was getting slime balls so that we can make, I think it's called magma cream, because we got the blaze rods as well. And the reason we want to make magma cream is so that we can make a blast furnace. That's what we're going to work on today, is the blast furnace, which should be pretty fun. I also, let's put this in our oven over here. Electric oven. On my way home, I got a lot of meat and stuff, so that's good. We'll get that melting up. Well, let's take a look at our... Oh, I got some heads. I got two creeper heads, two zombie heads, and a skelly head, which is fun. Always good. I don't know where I want to put everything. Yep, this will go right here. Using that to get that. So let's put this right here for the time being. We don't need these, so we'll put this in here as well. We'll just put this in there and the mossy cobby as well. We'll put everything in here. Except for these. They go in the shiny the shiny box. You get a special place in my heart. Look, and I have two wither skulls. Yeah, in the house. What up, baby? That's what I'm talking about. Okay, so now I need to take those out, put this in here. I think that works. No, that does not work. Maybe I need to pulverize them. No. Crap, I thought there was a way. Maybe I take that out. There we go. I had to take that out. Yeah, I thought there was a way to, you know, double the output. And there is. And we're also getting sulfur. I don't know what the sulfur does. I've already done this once, but oh my goodness gracious. I died. I lost my jetpack. I lost everything else. It was not good. I was not happy about it at all. So let's look at what else we need on this blast furnace. So the blast furnace, we need blast furnace bricks. So magma cream, nether rack, we got that, four of those, and I think they said I need 36 to make this, and I don't know exactly how to make it, so I gotta find out that exact shape to make the blast furnace. And why am I making a blast furnace? Oh, I'm making a blast furnace so that I can make, I think it's steel. Yeah, I'm making a blast furnace so I can make steel. and I'm doing that so I can make an electric wrench. All of this for, man, it's crazy what you got to do in this game. So yeah, I need steel to make the electric wrench, so I need a blast furnace to make the steel, and so on and so forth. And oh my goodness, it takes forever to get all this crap done. I hunted slimes for an hour. It's friggin' crazy. I was about to go insane. But luckily, we got it all figured out. Found some slimes, and we were good to go. So now I'm pretty sure what you got to do is take these slime balls and add it with these to make magma cream. I don't know how many I need, so I'm just going to make all 51 of them. And then I've already collected the soul sand and the nether brick. So we got the soul sand, pa-dow, and the nether brick. One, two. And I believe it went like this. No. Crap, I don't remember. We got to look it up. Blast. Having a blast. All right, so one, two, three. Okay. All right, I got it. I got it now, never fear. Never fear, my friends. And we need 32 of them. So I'm probably going to need more stuff. That's not good. So I got 32 of those. It's not going to be enough. Crap. I got enough of everything else, so. Oh, it makes 4 apiece. Oh, that's good. 36. Maybe I need 36. Alright, so we'll just go 40 just in case. So we got the blast furnace bricks, which is good. Alright, so let's hit escape. That'll chuck all that crap on the ground. Pick it back up. And we'll find out how to make a blast furnace. Need 34 blocks for a complete machine. Wouldn't that be funny if they were talking about what the same thing I was talking about? What blocks increase how hot and, oh, that's never a good sign. Put lava inside standard castings, give it 30 heat, 2 lava source blocks in the middle. So they're talking about a blast furnace, however I don't know what they're talking about. So let's go find out about this blast furnace, how to set it up. Alright, so we now know how to make the blast furnace, and I dug out a little area here. It needs to be 3 by 3 by 4. So let's get to, where's the cobble? Cobble right here. Cobble, cobble, gimme, cobble, cobble some. Alright, so let's move this blast furnace brick. We're on number 4. We go 1, 2, 3. Alright, Then we put this all the way up. 1, 2, 3. So I gotta go up one more. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. Now, put that there. And put this, like so. Whoops. I believe it's just 2 you leave open. Can I break this? Yes, I can. Put that there. These here. And last one. Yes, we did it. We did it right. We now have a blast furnace. And you have to use coal coke. So we got some coal coke here. And I can throw that away. Don't need that. So if you put that in there. And then I don't know what you blast furnace. What does that work? No. How about this? No. Okay, so now we gotta get coal powder, and I think you gotta get that from emaciator. I think it's called emaciator. You gotta get that from emaciator. So what we got to do here is get some coal powder, and we'll be right back. Okay, so I lied. I don't need iron or coal dust for steel. I need iron, and that's why I had all the iron in my inventory. Let's look at what I need exactly. I need the wrench. Alright, electric wrench. Let's look at this again. I need 4 pieces, so let's grab 4 pieces of iron. Let's put that in there. I don't know how many this takes, so we'll go with 1 each. And from what I hear, it takes forever to get done. Well, that's actually, if it goes that fast, that's not too bad. They say it takes forever, so we blast furnace that, and we'll get what we need. Let's finish the rest of the recipe to the wrench. So I need an electrical circuit. That's refined iron. Okay, got that. Refined iron. Do I have any more refined iron in here? Doesn't look like it. So let's take, I need 2 more pieces of refined iron. I don't think. All right, so let's stop that. Let's put these 2 pieces in here real quick. Refine them. For us, we got quite a few people on the server right now. If you look on the server, we got BcoolLP, Perrin Ibarra, Brandon Lewis, Sunshine, Blade Spirits. I don't know how to say his name. However, he has the craziest base on the server so far in me. That guy's crazy. You'll see it when it's finished. We're gonna do a tour of it, and you will love it because it's amazing. It really is. All right, so I need to make more copper. Do I have copper? Copper ingots. Gotta make more copper. Man, come unprepared. So I need to put that in here. Need some sand. So put some sand in it. Put some coal coke in here. Let that run and charge everything on up. And then remind myself how to, come on, get back to where I want to be. Copper, yeah. All right, so do I have enough rubber? Or I kept my rubber right here. Yeah, I got enough rubber. I need the copper ingots. So we'll take those. Put in the rubber. We'll just finish that out. That gives us enough. Pop it, give it to me. Let's put this stuff back. Let's put all of this in here since we need this for building stuff. We'll keep that because we need it. And then, alright, so we need redstone as well. That's with the shiny stuff. Redstone goes here. Alright, now can I remember this? Did it go like this with a redstone and like this? No. I forget. I'm so smart. Actually, I want to look at this recipe too. Gold. That's cheaper. I think that's cheap. That's definitely cheaper. Golden redstone. I have a gold ingot. We'll go that way. That works. Did not know you could do it that way. Hey, that didn't work. Do I gotta change it? Alright, come on. Golden redstone. I guess maybe I have to put it up there. Gold ingot. Redstone. Oh, it has to be an assembly tank. Gotcha. That's why that won't work. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, so we only need this in the middle. Right there, right there. And then these three. Now we have an electrical circuit. Yay for me for figuring that out. Then we need a battery. Alright, tin. Alright, let's grab some tin. We got tin up here. It's in the ore chest. I know we got plenty of tin nowadays. 1, 2, 3, 4. I believe that was like this, like this, like this, like that. Yes. Booyah. Get good at this stuff. Feed the beast, here I come! Beast mode, baby! What did I need from over here? Nothing. What am I missing? Oh, we need it from over here. How many do we got? Oh, all four of them are done already. Sweet! So let's make our electrical wrench. Alright. I forget which way it went. I think it went like this. Yes, electrical wrench in the house. All right, so we got an electrical wrench, guys. I don't know if that was the point of this whole episode. But no matter what, at the end of the day, we have an electrical wrench. So we can move this machinery around because I am going to be redoing this all. So yeah, that's what I'll do. I'll give you an update. I'm going to change the floors, even everything out a little bit. I'm going to figure out what I want to do right here. Have an idea of what I want to do, but not exactly sure. And I might change the entrance to right here, actually. I might do that and fill this back up with dirt. That would bring the entrance right here, right? Yeah, that would bring us the entrance right here. We could spiral down. Bring the entrance right there. That would spiral us down. Bring the stairs down this way. And then branch off from this level right here. So bring the stairs down and then branch off from this level to down to over this way. Yeah, we'll figure it out. Let's do it. All right, so we're having some crashing issues. We've crashed a couple times. However, in the midst of all of that, I have finished the entrance. Oh, there's a crash. All right, so I guess today's episode is going to end on a crash server. Oh, wait, there it is. It's back. Hold on. I'm going to have to edit this stuff out. So let me join the server. I got to do some editing, and then you'll see me. All right, so yeah, some server issues. We did some work, though. This is what the entrance looks like so far. I don't know if I like it exactly like that, but this is using some of those chopped up blocks and stuff like that. Adding some symmetry and depth to the build is what I'm trying to do. So, you know, we got some symmetry and depth in here. And you come in. And we got these. This is birchwood. Oh, and if you didn't notice, I put down a texture pack. The other guys on the server are running this texture pack, so I figured I would run this texture pack, see how the recording goes and everything else. It might stay, it might not. We're just going to have to see. So I'm thinking about going with birch floor, and I'm going to do this trim here in this nether rack, I believe the trim is going to be. So, I don't know, I think that looks okay. And then possibly, I don't know what kind of walls we're going to use. We might, I don't know, I'll leave that. I'm thinking about making this glass so you can kind of see down into the quarry. I don't know, I thought that would be kind of cool. Ooh, I'm in hover mode. Disable hover mode. I think that's M. Please be M. Yes, hover mode disabled. Alrighty. So that's going to end the episode today before the server crashes again. I'm probably going to move this. Not probably. I'm going to move this. And this is going to look a lot different. I'm going to do some work behind the scenes and try to figure out exactly what I want to do. But I think I kind of like this look to the entrance. I think it's kind of cool. I don't know. What do you guys think? Let me know what you think. All right. See you soon. See you in the next episode. Boop.